Oh, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Gryo, Gyro, whatever you want to call me, man. And y'all, this is what I look like, that guy. Now I'm saying this is the guy y'all been seeing through a 2K profile picture for almost a year now. Well, more than a year now. Well, I'm finally ungrounded. I got my game and things back. So y'all should be ready for the 2K video. I didn't want to do a 2K video with this because, I mean, I felt like as a DEMIGOD, me being ungrounded, me coming back, I should give y'all a face review. I've been slacking a long time now. I've been slacking for 2 weeks. I didn't really like being grounded. Nobody likes being grounded, okay? Especially if you're a YouTuber and you really want to get back to your grind. So I'll be giving y'all a story on how I did get grounded. And if y'all do want more IRL videos, more story times, y'all smash that like button, man. Because I mean, I'm trying to move away from 2K. I'm not trying to play 2K as much as I used to, because 2K is getting a little bit boring. 2K is not my interest. I don't really like 2K that much. A lot of people are leaving. A lot of people are going to Fortnite. So like, y'all just support what y'all want to support, man. So starting into the video. Before I get into the video, y'all get hit with this intro. Bam. Run down soon, broad day. We killing on sight for real. We spinning on blocks for real. We spinning on blocks for real. I buy that car with them cutters. We dropping on ops for real. Bitch, I'm faking with Dougie. We living in life for real. Run down soon, broad day. We killing on sight for real. We spinning on blocks for real. We spinning on blocks for real. Alright, so here's how it all started, man. So my guy hit me up. He was like, yo, let's chill. Let's go hang out with some girls. Then we go try to get some, doesn't work out. He has one of his guys to go put us on something. So we go pick them up, whatever. Yeah, we go to the mall, whatever. His girls never come. He got played, he got trolled. Never, boys are lame, now I'm saying. I mean, you can't, okay, that's tough. I give it to him. He tried, but I mean, it didn't work out. So next thing you know, we're at the mall, we're doing whatever. Then I go slide to these boys' house, drop them off. I'm thinking I'm dropping them off because they're going to do whatever, but it doesn't seem like it. So they come back outside, and then we're going somewhere else. I don't know where we're going. I was just trying to get these boys away from me because I had a play. I was gonna get some afterwards, all right, man? I was going to get some regardless of what them boys was on. So the boys did whatever, and then it turned out they had eggs, right? So only one guy's window was able to be moved, because all my rest of my windows were locked. I wasn't letting the other dude do whatever. So what they had did, they had these eggs, and he had threw one at a car. So I had rolled up his window, locked it, and then they tripping, they yapping, yo, let's throw these, bro, do whatever, bro. These dudes were some idiots, bro. I'm telling you, some whole idiots. Like, they had no life goals, no whatever. They want to throw eggs. Who does that, man? Stupid, bro. So they did whatever, and so I'm like, yo, chill, we're not doing that. And they threw one in my car. So that's when I was heated. I was really heated at that moment. But we were on the middle of the road, so I couldn't just stop. All right. So I couldn't just stop. So it got to that point that I was like, yo, chill. So they threw in my car. I wasn't having that. I didn't want to get in trouble, because if I brought that car back home, my dad is gonna be furious, right? So I rolled down their windows. I'm like, yo, y'all chill, man. Y'all chill. And so now we're in the middle of the road. And they just throwing eggs at everybody. So I pull up to Academy to try to get these boys out of my car, because I wasn't really so what they did. So I pulled up, I was finna stop, and so there was this lady walking around, and she was taking her precious time. She was walking around, and so I was just finna ask these boys to get out of my car. And so what they did, they threw an egg at the lady, bro. And then that was one of the most perfect dang throws. Like, the egg is right here. It hit her right in her head, bro. I'm like, yo, really? Like, dude's stupid, but they got some aim. I'm not even gonna cap that. Like, that egg popped her. I'm like, yo, chill. So I'm gone. I go off. I'm pretty sure my license plate is already tagged, whatever. I'm in some deep stuff. So I go off. I'm finna drop these boys back where I just got them from. So my car is pretty fast, right? I got a Chrysler 300 Hemi. Now I'm saying it's pretty dang fast. I'm not even gonna cap to you. And so there was a Toyota Camry. It looked like a 2019 one. And that car is pretty fast too. And what they did, what these idiots did, they threw it right at it. The car was right behind us. They threw it right at it. So now we're being chased. Okay, we're being chase bombed. And so I hit a left. I hit a left because I'm trying to be going on them. So I'm trying to get away from him. So I hit a left, we get to a red light, and next thing you know, I can't move from that red light. So, and then I'm not trying to get chased by this car, right? So I run the red light. I wasn't caring about anything. I was just trying to get out that situation, drop these boys off, and go get my, my good, So I go down this neighborhood trying to get away from, and next thing you know, we got the car right on us, bro. Car is right directly on us. Didn't know what to do. I'm freaking out at this time, bro. I'm like, yo, what the heck did y'all do? Y'all got me some deep stuff, because this is a dead end. So the car, it was a dead end. So I was really gladly that I got away from it, but I didn't know it was a dead end at the start. So I hit it, and I'm like, yo, really, it's the dead end. Next thing you know, the Camry, they stopped chasing us. And then after it stopped chasing us, I was relieved. And so I'll go back out the dead end to go drop these boys off and go home or go get wherever I gotta get. You know what I'm saying? So I do that, and next thing you know, I see the cops. The cops are right by the Camry because they went and go. They went and called the cops. They snitched on us. So I go up to the stop sign. The cop car is by this building, talking to them, and then they point out our car, and I'm like, oh shoot. So I hit a right, and then a cop car, it pulls up right behind me. Their light's not on, so I'm not really freaking out right now because their lights aren't on. So I go to the red light, this red light, and I'm finna hit a right. So as soon as I hit a right, the cop lights turn on, and I'm like, wow, I'm really mad right now. I do whatever I gotta do. I pull over, and so the cops go talk to us, and I'm like, yo, officer, I didn't throw no eggs. I was driving, so you should be looking at whoever else was in the car on me, because I'm not gonna take your charge. I'm just telling you that now. I'm not 6'9", but if it wasn't something that I did, I'm not gonna take your blame for it. I'm not going to jail for nobody. I'm just let y'all know that right now, man. So I do that. Whatever happens, happens. So two of the boys, they was already hot-headed. The cops already run them dudes. So those ones got arrested. Other guy, he got away with it. I don't know, whatever. So then I had to call my dad, because my dad had to either pick me up or take the car, or me drive behind him or whatever, take the car back home. So I called my dad. I'm thinking I'm going to get out of the situation. So my dad comes or whatever. My dad immediately says, you're grounded for 6 months. I'm like, 6 months, bro? Do you not know how long I've been doing YouTube, bro? I can't just get this stuff up for 6 months. So me and him got into it. We started arguing and stuff like that. I keep on telling him, hey, Dad, I didn't do anything. I'm trying to tell you, I didn't do anything. This was not my problem. And he wasn't having it. So I got grounded for 2 weeks. Well, the reason why I got ungrounded today is because I've been doing work around the house all day. I had to sweep the kitchen floor. I had to vacuum clean the whole house. I had to clean up my room. You know what I'm saying? I had to do all this stuff, man. So I finally got ungrounded today. Yeah, I had to even clean the dang dirty bathroom that I don't even use, man. He was talking about, yo, get the mold off the floor. I'm like, what is mold? I don't even, like, this is not my bathroom, man. So he's talking about, don't pour a lot of bleach in the stuff. Just get it up, scrub it. I'm like, okay. He told me not to pour a lot of bleach, but, like, you know, I want to get it done quick. So I poured a whole bunch of bleach, and then I was suffocating myself. I couldn't breathe. I was doing all that, trying to scrub and stuff like that, man. So I had cleaned up the whole house today. I got my game back. I'm happy. I'm back, man. But this is how I got grounded, man. So that's the story, man. If you boys want more story times, more things like that, I got y'all ones. But my life has been crazy. Pretty sure y'all lives have been crazy too, man. But I can't just stick to 2K. I can't just stick like that, man. But that's the video for y'all boys, man. I hope you boys really enjoyed this, because I enjoyed myself doing it as well. My first time ever doing a story time ever. First time revealing my face actually on YouTube. So I mean, I just hope y'all boys enjoyed it, man. If you did, smash that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Whatever you want to do, man. And so that's the end of it. It's your boy Gryo, Gyro, whatever you want to call me, man. And I'm Mighty Game Coach. Good. Bye.